Good morning, my dear students. I hope all of you are doing well. Welcome to my channel. My name is Dr. Salah Shaheen, Professor of General Surgery, Qasr Al-Aini Hospital, Cairo University, Egypt. I am going to present a video series covering the practical course. Assigned for students who are studying general surgery at Faculty of Dentistry, MTI University. Ranula is defined as a mucus retention cyst, which is a true cyst, or more commonly extravasation cyst due to trauma of the sublingual salivary gland. Trauma causes rupture of the gland with extravasation of mucus under the oral mucosa. Rana is a Latin word that means a frog, and a ranula is a small frog. The picture shows the characteristic vocal sac of a frog, and this explains the ranula name. Ranula clinically presents as a unilateral cystic swelling on the floor of the mouth that lies above the myelohyoid muscle. It is brilliantly translucent with a bluish tinge due to thin mucosal covering. It is situated usually on one side of the frenulum of the tongue, pushing it upwards. Sometimes mucus extravasation involves both sublingual and submandibular glands, so the ranula extends into the neck and becomes bimanually bulbable. It is then called a bulging ranula. Ultrasonography, CT or MRI is indicated in bulging ranula to help in outlining the extent of the lesion. The main differential diagnosis is sublingual dermoid cyst. It is differentiated by being midline in position and has thick wall, so it is opaque. The treatment is as follows. If a small cyst, surgical excision is indicated along with the affected sublingual gland through a transoral route. If large cyst, better to arrange for marsupialization. A bulging ranula is treated by cyst excision through cervical incision. I think by the end of this lesson, you will be able to answer any question in the practical exam at the end of this term. If you are satisfied by this video, please give a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Your subscription to my channel helps me to make much more videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so you will be notified once I posted a new video in my channel. Thank you for watching my channel and see you soon. Good luck.